Hey, I'm Kate. We would all love a nice manicure at the salon if we could just find the time. So today, we're giving our nails some love right at home. This is how my nails look right now. Let's give them a shine. We will use this nail shiner evenly across all the nails. Start with the green roller for buffing. Buffing is really important for both shine and exfoliation. Your nail bed should be free of any texture or scratches. Then use the white roller for shining. This rechargeable nail shiner is easy to carry and has a great battery life. And with this add-on, you will never run out of rollers. Avoid filing back and forth since it can splinter the nail. Work with longer swipes along the edge of your nail and continue in the same direction. Shape your nails dry because moisture expands your nails, but when dry, they contract and your nail polish will chip faster. Hope you liked the video. Thanks for watching. See you. Bye. Havells Grooming Essentials.